So when we pick strings, we just do one at a time, like this. And strumming is the opposite of that. It's when we do multiple strings at the same time. Sometimes we do all the strings. Sometimes we only do some of the strings. Go ahead and strum your strings like this. Or if you're using your thumb, you can just kind of drag your thumb down like this across the strings.